Both teams lined up at the face-off circle. Referee Jill Levesque ready to drop the puck on this hockey ultimate team matchup. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to call the action. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Right out front! Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Stamkos. And now he tries to get it across to Kucherov. Energy's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't pull the trigger. And it's in the back of the net! Wow, this was quick!
Hard to believe the game could change so quickly. An early score. And it is something that nobody quite expected.
Energy's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast. It's a perfect start.
Intercepted at center by Kucherov. Energy's got the puck in their own end. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Arizona's got possession of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Stamkos. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And he elects to play the puck. Kopitar's got it through the neutral zone. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Puts it up front. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. They've got the defense outnumbered. Scores! The captain delivers!
He plays with such high energy when he scores, it's like it lights a fire under his team. They are pumped on the bench, excited. Yay, they score. But B, that it's him that's on the board.
And that pass attempt is deflected. Great reach by Riley. Energy's got a hold of it against the wall. Tries to get the puck over to Zibanejad. A chance in front, and they can't connect. Picked up along the boards by Zibanejad. Makes the save. Pinned up along the boards. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Energy's ready to go on the attack. Centering pass. Scores! Mika Zibanejad puts it in.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Energy's got a 3-goal lead. And that's knocked away. Puck scooped up by Riley. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves it to Carlson. And that pass can't connect. Puck grabbed by Riley. Moves it around along the half wall. There's another for the hit parade. Giontas got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Riley's got it against the boards. Arizona's got the puck. Roenick's got it in the defensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Theodore. Great pressure with the stick. Energy's got the puck along the boards. Scores! This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a blast of 4 straight goals for them as they take total control of this game. James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error in this match for that goal again.
Arizona's won the draw in the neutral zone. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Through center along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Backhander in front. Off the glove. Whoa! Scores! Well, they haven't given up just yet.
No, but there's still a long road to go, James, before they can realistically think that they're back in this game. But you get one, maybe you get another one quickly, and you can turn the tide.
In the final moments of this period, Team Slovakia has been dominated to this point, trailing by 3. taken by Bofist. Fails to find the open man. Puck picked up by Petrangelo. Arizona's got a hold of the puck now. And now it's grabbed by Dahlin. From the left side, takes it at center. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Quick pass to Tarasenko. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Slides the pass over to Kucherov. Puck scooped up by Stamkos. Drives it to the crease. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Puck grabbed by Bofist. Crosby's got him in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Just slide to the net. Vasilevskiy's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Zetterberg's won the draw. Team Slovakia's got the puck. Taken by Husa. Cutting to the slot. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Boyle. Handles the puck at the point. And that's turned aside by Vasilevskiy. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
The stick gets caught up in the player's feet, and off he's going for tripping.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Energy's on the attack. Move to the middle. Turns it aside with the glove. Great reflexes. Another save. Ooh, and that doesn't go well. Quick feed to Dahlin.
Hustle.
Makes a move in front. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Doesn't go. Energy's got a hold of it along the wall. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Oh, great save by Vasilevskiy.
He was telling me this morning.
He scores!
A power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. I really like their work ethic on this power play because it didn't go in the net early for them. They had to stay at it. They kept all kinds of pressure on the penalty killers. Eventually, you just wear them out, and they're able to score.
Stops him with the goal. Great reflexes there. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Puck picked up by Hedman. On the attack along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Arizona's across the blue line. And now it's over to Dahlin. And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Team Slovakia's got possession of the puck. Stays with it. Takes a hit on the play. That's gloved by Vasilevskiy. Hooked away in the offensive zone by Kucherov. Feeds the puck to Sabinajad. Here's a short pass to Zetterberg. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Arizona still down by 2 goals in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Vasilevsky's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And now it's grabbed by Roenick. And he passes it up ahead to Tarasenko. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Bofist. Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. Poked away at center by Burns. Puck exits the zone. Moves it quickly over to Roenick.
Make a change, make a change.
Pokes it away at his own end.
Line change.
Takes the feed. Takes a shot. Great glove save. Energy's got it in their own zone. Tarasenko swooping in on the attack. Takes the puck at the point. Picked up along the wall by Theodore. Moves it to St. Louis. Puck scooped up by Kopitar. Team Slovakia's on the attack. Now a quick pass to Theodore. Fantastic save!
Vasilevsky's not really held up his end of the bargain tonight. Every shot is an adventure in there. He's lucky his team scored goals tonight.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's 4-2. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Here's a chance. And he was right there. They can't connect. He was locked in there.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
And that one's turned away. Scooped up along the wall by Carlson. And there's another stop.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Here's a shot. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here he is with the backhander. And that's turned aside.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Here we go, 3-on-1. Oh, wow, what a save with the glove.
Quick glove hand here, he gets the glove out to make the stop.
And they won't connect on that one. And that's deflected. Puck grabbed by Hossa. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Arizona's got just a few seconds left here with the puck. Picked up. There he is, he's got a step.
He looked really confident. Once he got out ahead of the pass, he looked like he knew what he was doing. I'm not so sure he did, but he finished it off beautifully.
Arizona's got one back late in the second. How does that change things now, Ray?
From their bench, it seems like they're pretty excited. They jumped up, they're loud, they're ready to go as they try to find the equalizer.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Team Slovakia has been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Driving right to the front! Score! Wow! I think there might be smoke coming from the back of the net after that one-timer.
That's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat, it's hard, it's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Stamkos. Great read in the offensive zone by McKinnon. And that's the hat trick!
Well, it's on the road, so nobody's got to clean up the chapeau. There's none on the ice. A disgruntled crowd watches the opposing player celebrate his hat trick.
Has taken the wind out of the sails from this crowd. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Taken by Boyle. Quick feed to Tarasenko. Muffs the shot attempt. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Centering pass! Oh, what a save in front!
Vasilevsky's got excellent positioning here to make that.
He does it again!
Put that stick away, man, is in hot. What an outstanding game.
Good position to get towards the net where you can deflect the puck. So as we see on the replay, that's excellent positioning and good eye hand to deflect the puck past the goalie.
Arizona's grabbed a hold of the puck. Energy's got control of it now here in the offensive end. He scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. The goalie's not going to like this, mainly because that turnover right in front of him doesn't allow him to get set. He gets beat down low.
Zetterberg's won the draw. Great defensive play at center by Pasternak. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Steps in and takes the puck. Here's a short pass to Ekblad. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Taken along the wall by Boyle. Arizona's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Zibanejad.
Make a change.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Wicked blast! His reflexes on display tonight. Moves it to Kopitar. Arizona's looking to break out. Bank pass off the boards. Energy's got control of it now from their own end. Puck picked up by St. Louis. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Arizona's looking to break out of their own end.
Make a change.
Ekblad's taking the puck behind his net. Couldn't complete the pass. Keeps hold of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Wallman. Right out in front.
Whoa.
He scores! You talk about memorable nights. This has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's in practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Feeds the puck to Crosby. Play is called for offside. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Energy's got him along the wall. From behind the net. Out front. And he puts that one aside with ease. On the redirect. Team Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Grabs control of it at the point. Knocked away. Oh, and he scores! Thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
And a stick break setup. Energy's got the puck along the wall. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And it stays out of the net. And now he moves it to Matthews. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kucherov. Energy's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Pasternak. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers it on net. Way off target. And that pass goes off a stick. Quick pass to Petrangelo. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Handles the pass at center. Who's the puck? Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. Puck scooped up by Theodore. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And now he tries to get it across to Pasternak.
Stay.
Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
And he denied that opportunity. And that's intercepted and they'll go on the attack. Arizona's got a hold of the puck. And now it's over to Hossa. Read that perfectly with the poke check. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Smith won possession. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Energies won the face-off deep in their own end.
A one face-off allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
The 360 with the puck. Quick feed to St. Louis. And it's a quick pass to Ekblad. Makes the save with the trapper. Team Slovakia's got it from behind the net. And they keep the pressure on. Score! What a shot on the one-timer. No goaltender was stopping that one. Won the draw here in the open ice.
Shoot it!
Shot! Turns it away! And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Well, fans were certainly treated to a performance tonight. Very one-sided, though.
Yeah, unless you were a fan of that team that never touched the puck or never scored enough goals. I mean, that couldn't have been any fun.
No. Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team matchup here this evening, and we're ready to bring you all the action. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Great poke by Crosby. And it takes a shot. Oh, what a stop. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Petrangelo. Arizona's got the puck in the defensive end. Receives the pass. Great pass from off the right side. Just a simple save by Campbell.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Kucherov setting up behind the net. And now it's grabbed by Larkin. Arizona's got possession here in the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Reads it, trying to shake the defender. He's clear. Pingwings got the puck along the wall. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Arizona's got a hold of the puck. Saucers it tape to tape. Team Slovakia's got the puck against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Dreisaitl. Nice pass. Penguins playing it from the side. Back to the point it goes. Oh, and it slides just wide.
They work the puck into position. The goalie's in good shape, but he doesn't even have to get a pad or an arm on it as it goes wide of the net.
Grabbed along the boards by Kopitar. Moves it to St. Louis. Slides the puck over. Great read with the stick. Arizona's got the puck. And here's a pass to Pasternak. Unable to reach that one. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Still lots of time left in the period. The game is still scoreless. Penguins won the face-off.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
Up along the wing. Puck grab by Roenick. Back to the blue line. Denies him! He got all of it! Arizona's got the puck against the boards. Team Slovakia's got the puck. Takes a blast! Great glove save! Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Tarasenko's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score.
He's got a little jump. No, broken up from behind. Arizona's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Penguins ready to go on the attack. To his teammate! Arizona's penalty killers get a hold of it. From behind the net, looks to break out. Looks to get the puck over to Andrighetto. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
Tarasenko's ready to go.
And he says no! Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the
breakaway!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Manages to hang on. Centering pass!
Freeze it!
Denies him in close.
Smothered that in close chance.
Nearing the point. Hard hit on the play.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
I thought I noticed him being a little cautious after taking that early penalty. It doesn't help. He's in the box again.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Nice poke check. Centered out in front. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Taken by Puljujarvi. Puck picked up by Theodore. Penguins got a hold of the puck now. To the low slot. Blocked aside.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. That's turned away with the pad by Vasilevsky. Arizona's trying to gain a step. Broken up from behind. Denies that opportunity. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. He's got a step. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot looked good to me. But the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Here we go. On man rush. Scores! What a way to finish this
game. If you give up one that late in the period, it is really difficult to recover. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they executed perfectly. Two different views from either side. I mean, one coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty...
They score!
A finish late in the period seems to carry over into the next period. More of them than not. What a great time to score. We talk about face-offs a lot. I'm not so sure that the percentages really matter sometimes. It's where you win them. Here's an offensive zone win that leads directly to this goal.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Makes it look easy with the stop.
Vasilevsky sharp to make that stop.
And he makes a save on that play.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Penguins got a hold of it along the wall. Team Slovakia's got it now. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Penguins in now. Here's the pass. Not happening. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. From the opposite point. Denies him again. Stamkos carries the puck in his own zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes the feed. Hammers the shot. Denies him with the save. And now he moves it to Walden. And that's just out of reach. Penguins got possession of the puck. Arizona's got the puck in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Takes a slap shot from the point.
Any time at all. No need to stop. A perfect pass right between his feet, and the one-timer is put away.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Team Slovakia's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Here we go. 3-1. Scores!
Right off the pipe, and a good break as that puck can bounce anywhere, but he got the inside part of it, and it goes into the goal. Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break. But it's beautifully executed, and it's in the net.
And that's knocked away by Ekblad. Penguins got a hold of it against the wall. And not much on that one. Penguins got possession here in the neutral zone. Pass right in front! How did he stop that one?
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Arizona's got the puck along the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Handles it along the blue line. Made the stop on the play. Great reach with the poke check. Can't connect on the pass. That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. And he totally whiffs on it. Team Slovakia has gained possession along the boards. Broken up by Ekblad. Penguins trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Penguins got the puck along the wall. Sends the pass over. Penguins got possession here in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. That pass doesn't go. Feeds the puck across to Kane. Arizona's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Roenick. Takes it into the slot. Scores! The wing is waving it off. No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Arizona's won it. Passes the puck over to Eberle. And now it's grabbed by Petrangelo. He grabs the puck here at the point. Back at the point, they set it up. Civil stop by Campbell. Tosses it to Goudreau. And that's intercepted by Hossa. And that goes off a player in front. Arizona's playing the puck from the blue line. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Kane. Puck scooped up by Darlene. Quick feed to Eberle. Slides it across. Picked up along the wall by Hossa.
They sure aren't running out of gas here, James. This shift is endless.
That pass doesn't go. Handles the puck. Poked away in the defensive end. And nearing the final minute of the second. On the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
The setters will glide into the dot. Penguins got possession here in their own end. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And there's the whistle icing the call. Two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Barzal. Intercepted. Moves it quickly over to Larkin. And that pass can't connect. From the place 99 made famous. Scooped up along the wall by Stamkos. Can't find his man. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Taken by Riley. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. Penguins got the puck. Arizona's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a tie game. Team Slovakia's got it in the offensive zone. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Steps inside the line. Moves it to Dreisaitl. And that's a great heads-up play by Darlene. Great use of the stick at center by Pasternak. Fowler's got the puck in his own zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Quick pass to Saint-Louis.
Clear it!
Taken along the wall by Hedman. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes the pass. Slides it across to Saint-Louis.
Oh, look out! What a play!
Now that's sweet. What a move.
Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Here we go. It's a two-on-one. And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it. Clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Team Slovakia's got it now. Quick feed to Tarasenko. Sends a pass over.
And now their bench has a little more to lead as they even up the score.
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Arizona's counterpunch back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Puck grab by Andrighetto. Makar's got it across the line. Wrist shot from the slot, and that's blocked away. Here's a short pass to Tarasenko. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice.
Tarasenko's been really quiet tonight. He doesn't have anything offensively. But the good news is his team is right there.
Can't get a hold of that pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gionta. Pass across to Linden. Knocked away by Wallman. Slides the puck across to Makar. Penguins got it into the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Andrighetto. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Penguins power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
With the bank pass. Sends it over.
Wow.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way.
A sliver of room took off down the ice with the shorthanded goal. That breaks the tie. He's still got to kill off the rest of the power play, but they're in a much better shape, obviously, now.
Arizona's got up by one in this third.
Still enough time left that you can't just play a prevent defense. Get after it and forecheck some more.
And that's off a stick. Penguins trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Kucherov's lugging the puck. Vasilevskiy's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Matthews will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Theodore's taking it from his own end. Puck moved over to St. Louis. It's a two-on-one rush.
Wallman's time is almost done.
Power play expires, and they got to be left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective, and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
His scores! Nikita Kucherov, the former Hart Trophy winner, comes up with a big one.
Going to look at that up on the board. He's not going to like his positioning, I don't think, James. When he sees the replay, he'll see he was a little deep.
Penguins won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. From the point, they take control of it. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Picked off by St. Louis.
Arizona's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book.
of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there is a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Poked away in the offensive end. Hangs onto the puck. And we're going to get a fake. Wow. Completely ignored the whistle there.
Fowler's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
In the final moments of this period, Arizona's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. Team Slovakia's got it across the line. Penguins got control of it now from their own end. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. Matthews called for tripping. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him with the save. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Penguins got a hold of the puck now. From the right side, moves it up ahead. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Fails to find the open man. Dished on over to Puljujärvi. And that's stopped by Vasilevskiy. There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. Team Slovakia's penalty killer's a big difference as to why they're winning this game tonight.
I thought they were excellent tonight. Now, the shorthanded goal gives them a little bit of extra juice as they go on to the win. But they were aggressive. They were on it. They didn't give that other power play much room to breathe.